The Sun. Our very own star. The Sun is a giant ball of hot gas. It's so big that over 1 million Earths could fit inside it. The Sun is incredibly hot. Its surface temperature is a scorching 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Can you believe that? The Sun is the center of our solar system. All the planets, including Earth, orbit around it. The Sun's gravity is what keeps everything in our solar system in its place. It's like an invisible string holding everything together. Now you might be wondering, just how far away is this giant star from us? The answer is pretty far, but it's the perfect distance for life to exist on Earth. Let's explore just how far away the Sun really is. The distance between the Earth and the Sun is not constant. It varies throughout the year because Earth's orbit is not a perfect circle. It's more like an oval shape. However, scientists use an average distance to describe this distance. We call this distance an astronomical unit, or AU for short. One AU is about 93 million miles. That's a really, really long way to go for a drive. To give you an idea of just how far that is, imagine you could drive your car to the Sun. Even if you could drive at a super fast speed of 100 miles per hour, it would still take you over 100 years to get there. So how do scientists measure the distance to the Sun if we can't just use a really long tape measure? They use a clever method called parallax. Parallax is the apparent shift in an object's position when viewed from two different locations. You can see parallax yourself by holding your thumb out in front of you and closing one eye, then the other. Notice how your thumb seems to jump back and forth? Scientists use a similar principle to measure the distance to the Sun. They observe the Sun from two different points on Earth, when Earth is on opposite sides of the Sun in its orbit. By measuring the tiny difference in the Sun's apparent position, they can calculate the distance to it using trigonometry. Pretty neat, huh? The distance between Earth and the Sun is incredibly important for life as we know it. It's this perfect distance that allows for the existence of liquid water on Earth. If Earth were any closer to the Sun, it would be too hot, and all the water would evaporate. If Earth were any farther away, it would be too cold, and all the water would freeze. This delicate balance of temperature is what makes Earth habitable and allows for the diversity of life that we see all around us. It's like the Sun is giving Earth a big warm hug, but not too tight. And that's the story of how far the Sun is from Earth.